So friends, today I want to say you a story. Who is rich and who is poor? Yes friend, we thought that if we live in a big city, if we live in a big house, if we have all the facilities, we are rich. And the people who lives in a small village or people who lives in a small town are poor, or they are not happier, or we are more happier if we live in a big city. No friends, it is not judged by such as you are judging. One day a rich dad took his son on a trip to a village. He wanted to show him how poor someone can be. They spent time on the farm of a poor family. On their return from the trip, the father asked his son, "How was the trip?" "It was great, Dad. Did you see how poor people live?" the father asked. "Oh yes," said the son. "So tell me, what did you learn from the trip?" asked the father. The son answered, "We have one dog, they have four. We have a pool, they have rivers. We have tube lights at night, they have stars. We buy foods, they grow foods. We have walls to protect us, they have friends. We have television, they spend time with family and relatives." The boy's father was speechless. Then his son added, "Thanks, Dad, for showing me how poor we are." Moral of the story: it is not all about money, my friends. It is not about money that makes us rich. It's simplicity, love, compassion, friendship, values, family that makes our life rich. So friends, tell me how rich you are. Richness is not only valued by money, it is valued by simplicity, love, compassion, friendship, values, families. These things makes us rich. So now you can definitely frame your life, make your life much richer, much more stronger, much more happier. Fine, sir.